My favorite YouTuber, Logan Paul. He's made a humongous mistake. To post that crap on YouTube. No, I'm not a hater of him any. Like, I'm not a hater. Like, I'm still like Logan. I still like subscribe to him. It's just that that's a humongous mistake because you posted a real dead body. This is gonna be trending for a long time. It's already on trending one. First place on trending. But what made him to think that that was okay?